it's Aiden Drayden, and welcome to our Pokemon Guide. Kobna's like with Tim.
Ohio, Mina.
All right, so in the last episode, I traveled over the water routes, and Tim got to this here town, and in this episode, we're going to be exploring the town, and we're going to be exploring the cave beyond, see if we can get the gym leader back to their gym. So do you want to go over the team real quick?
Tomoya the Swoobat with Heart Stamp, Attract, Air Slash, and Assurance. Fukuyama the Zatu with Air Slash, Confuse Ray, Ominous Wind, Stored Power. Yukinari the Machoke with Revenge, Focus Energy, Knockoff, and Rock Slide. Saito the Frillish with Absorb, Ominous Wind, Water Pulse, and Recover. Kalashi the Bee-Bear with Return, Rollout, Yawn, Surf. And Mabu the Boldore with Return, Rock Slide, Mud Slap, and Iron Defense.
Okay, so on my team, we have Hawk and Strabiel of 32 with Endeavor Double Team with Quick Attack and Aerial Ace. Aldra the Nidoran Female of 31 Return, Cut, Poison Sting, and Double Kick. Crab Cakes the Crawdon of 31 Night Slash, Surf, Vice Grip, and Knock Off. Kyrie the Graveler of 30 with Bulldoze, Rock Slide, Magnitude, and Rock Polish. Sora the Sylveon of 31 Draining Kiss, Swift, Quick Attack, and Sand Attack. And Saya the Sylveon, Saya the Fungus, level 31 with Gig Drain, Growth, Faint Attack, and Mega Drain.
Yeah, that's what my mother wants some now of, probably. I found Nugget too.
Okay. Cool. I accidentally battled this trainer down here by accident.
Hey, I think I might have found someone.
You did? Alright, let's see. You surf, right? Before you get to the cave?
I found him!
Okay, I think
leader.
It's a new encounter because this is still the. Yeah, this is a new encounter. This is the city. So I can get this polywab right here.
Where'd you catch it at?
Never mind. Okay, never mind. I just killed it.
Where'd you find it at?
That route interconnecting the city and the cave.
Oh, that the river.
Yeah.
I'm the gym leader of Balloon Town, but most of my time is spent collecting bugs, like Specs here. You probably want to challenge me, right? I suppose it has been gone a while. Fine, I guess I'll go back to my gym. I'll see you there. Well, at least I finally found them.
Alright, cool.
Deep into the cave, too.
Alright, well, I mean, that's okay. I found the cave, I think. It's called, Nemesis Cave, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Alright.
One, and all the way in the back, you're catching a Weedle.
Alright, cool. Let's see. What can I get here? It's a Zubat. No, I don't have one of those already. Really?
No, I think it was me that tried to catch one before I killed it.
Okay, let's see. Can I catch it with this, Nope, it just broke out. Alright. Let's go into Starry. Well, I don't know if gonna be able to do anything. Okay, let's go to Aldra and see if we can cut it and not kill it.
Probably will.
Or, actually, we can poison stick. Never mind. That's not gonna kill it. We can't kill it. Yeah. I'm doing a decent amount of damage, but it's not killing it. Can you not get crit? Thank you. Cool. It's in catching range right now, so let's go ahead and toss Ultra Ball at it, or Great Ball at it. And 2, 3. Do you have a name for a Zubat?
What gender?
That's a female.
Chio?
Okay, what is that?
C-H-I-H-O.
Okay.
From Princess Evangelio.
C-H-I-O?
C-H-I-C-O.
Okay.
I mean, H-O.
H-O.
C-H-O?
C-H-I-H-O. Okay. And we got to transfer to some place. C... We have a lot of Pokemon on the PC, actually, now.
Yep, I'm checking out Akito, Tomo, and Maijima, too.
Yeah, we have a lot of things on the PC, actually. It's kind of annoying that we don't have... Why is this Zubat preventing me from running away? Okay.
Well, at least we know it's bug now.
The gym leader?
Well, it should be.
Well, ideally, yes. Because he had a Weedle, right?
Caught a Weedle.
All right,
nicknamed Specs!
Where is approximately the gym leader, like?
Like, way in the back.
Okay, like, not up to the sides at all?
It'll probably take the whole episode for you to find him, that's how back he is.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God.
It's gonna take a while. That's kind of annoying. Magnitude, 8. And he's a bug-type leader, right?
Should be, but I'm gonna find on the second once I go in.
What are the levels looking like in there?
Haven't gone in yet. Alright. looks like a whole, looks like a regular stadium too in the inside.
Ooh, that's cool.
Okay, 28 we're seeing right now.
Alright, 28.
Alright, Tamoya, one air slash.
And they are bug type, right?
Yep. And that world PD is in a million pieces after that air slash.
Oh, I would have really actually liked to get a world PD in all honesty. But this is not gonna happen.
I knew there had to be some sort of trick here.
What?
It's some sort of puzzle involving tiles.
Oh, fun! That's gonna be fun to deal with, isn't it?
Like, really looks like I press with. Like a button combination.
Yeah, that sucks. I don't want to deal with that. That's really annoying. You knocked off my scope lens, man. Really, why? Cubone. Back into crab cakes.
Everything's been weak so far.
Alright, so it's like level 28, like, right?
Like first form, too.
Okay. Oh, well, that's pretty cool. Yes.
Except it's Krikatoon, which just went down one hit.
Well, Krikatoon, I mean, it's kind of one of those Pokemon that aren't really the toughest things in the world, regardless if they're third stage or not.
Uh-oh, Durant!
Oh, there's a Durant?
That's gonna be problems!
The key to hiking is never giving up. Well, man. Swinub? Crab face, okay. I'm gonna walk this away. Ice Shard? Wow,
damn.
Okay. Ice Shard's animation looks really cool in this game, but it's not nearly as powerful as Storm Thing. Razor Shell. That's 75. I guess we can't forget knockoff for that, because Night Slash is more powerful than knockoff anyways. Yeah.
Yeah. But I think like by 5.
Yeah. I mean, but you can learn Razor Shell from this, and Razor Shell's a really good move anyways. You can lower defenses, so it's like Surf with the lowering defenses. Ooh, this thing has Spark. Ooh. Ugh, I don't want to deal with that. Alright.
Oh, that Joltik's so cute. Sucks I had to kill it.
They have Joltik, right?
Yep.
Do you think the main guy's gonna have a Galvantula?
Oh boy, that would be problematic.
Yeah, that would be, yeah, I don't really want him to have
a Galvantula. Then
got
Mabu.
Yeah, I mean, there are ways to deal. Actually, I have a really good way to deal with this gym. I have, Kirei. She's really good against bug types and electric types at the same time. She has Magnitude and Rocks.
And Fukuyama too.
Rock type moves, yeah. So, I think I'm fine for that gym. I think I'm gonna have a problem. Anyways, hopefully not. Rock, I don't think she's Rock Polish. Fury Cutter. I like how there's kind of just like bugs randomly in the cave.
Fukuyama.
Find a big pearl. I mean, how? Okay, so, like, how big is this cave exactly?
Probably one of the biggest caves I've ever seen.
Okay.
Dual Chop? Hell no, you ain't learned that, Yukinari.
Dual Chop?
Yep.
Dual Chop's fine. I mean, it's not bad. It's not, like, amazing either.
Not as good as revenge for me!
What is this?
Of course, he's surrounded by boxes.
What? Oh, the guy?
Gross.
The main guy?
The gym's leader surrounded by boxes, so we gotta press on buttons, looks like, to open them up.
Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Uh-oh, Brick Break on Kazushi!
Well,
shit!
Survive,
though.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you should survive that, because, even still, it's gonna, it's not gonna do that much damage.
Oh, that was fun.
What happened?
Brick Break on Tamoya only did 5.
Oh, wow.
Well, now they heal everyone up and then figure out this puzzle.
I have problems with puzzles. That's probably gonna take me a while to do. It's gonna take me longer to do this cape.
It can't ever be just simple, like battling like 5 trainers and that's it.
You just can't. It just can't be like that. Let's go ahead and there's a bug tribe trainer. So let's go switch Hawkeye to the front.
So oh.
Hurt him.
Huh.
What happened?
That was simple. Just pressing on all the buttons, got rid of the boxes.
Oh wow, okay.
He got beat all. So you got beat everyone here to do it.
Yeah. Are you planning to take on the gym leader in this episode?
Absolutely, right now.
Okay, cool. Tell me what they have.
Hi there. Welcome to my gym. Are you having a great time? I sure hope so. Now it's time in the challenge where we have to face off. Are you ready? Let's do this. Ikazo! Tamoya?
What does this guy have?
Yama start off. He has 5-2. Oh, ooh. Shit, Yama's already at 32.
Oh,
if Kazushi can get off 5 rollouts, that would be quite impressive. That's too risky, too, probably at the same time. I'm gonna try it. Quick attack did nothing.
Yeah, Gabriel's really bulky. It just leaves my...
Ooh, knocked out 1 rollout!
Really?
For a critical hit.
Wow, okay.
Yan Mega, oh boy. Level 35, I bet that was an ace. Oh shit, detect.
It what?
It had detect and ruined the rollout.
I'm wondering now. You just used Metal Claw.
Alright, just used Super Sonic Kazushi. And now I used Yawn on it.
I mean, did you win?
Or, did you no one's hit each other yet.
Okay.
Alright, Yan Mega sleep.
Do you have like any evasion claws or anything like that that he's using right now or no?
Dope. Speed boost.
Okay.
Damn it, Kazushi, why'd you have to hit yourself? Damn it, quit hitting yourself, it's asleep. Hit it instead. Fine. Come on, be enough. Damn, didn't even do half.
Really?
Oh great, woke up. And just did a tech again.
Alright, well, Hawkeye's just about to evolve, I think.
Maybe you should evolve beforehand too.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. I came to a dead. I just got to a dead end. That's obviously not where I'm supposed to go. Okay, that's kind of annoying. Especially the limited training resources in this cave.
Oh damn, wasn't enough still. All it's doing is detecting supersonic.
Really?
Oh, finally did quick attack.
Really?
Kazushi's asleep. No, yeah, Nega's asleep, and Kazushi's confused again.
Oh, well, I guess that's good, right? I mean, it's better.
Perfect time to fall asleep as Kazushi's going into a second rollout.
All right, cool. That's great. So your
finally
strategy. Your strategy is basically just make him fall asleep, right, and then attack him with rollout.
That's what I've done so far.
All right.
Kazushi trying to learn amnesia? Hell no.
This cave is so big. I just.
Dizzor.
A second level. Battling all the time here.
Scizor!
Guys, Gallade? What? Okay, I just one-shot the Gallade, but like still. Okay, Hawkeye's gonna evolve now.
Didn't even do half, and I was already at the third rollout.
Ooh. Yeah, Hawkeye's evolving! Okay, that's cool. Well, let's see Staraptor Sprite in this game.
Oh, bullet punch. Oh boy.
Does he have anything that's good against flying type so far?
Nothing I know of except Scizor.
Okay.
And just knock that out.
Yeah.
And don't forget too, doesn't Yan Mega evolve from Yamano's ancient power?
Yeah.
So that might be a problem it might have. That's the Quinn now.
Okay.
Alright, Vinkashi has one more rollout I can do at max.
Yes, Hawkeye's trying to learn close combat!
That would be good against Scizor.
Yeah.
More knockout. Alright, full rollout now done, and just down the one left.
So happy I got a Staraptor in this episode. I've been wanting to get that since
Golipede.
The game, and I caught the Starly.
Alright, Mabu, you're up!
Let's go ahead and...
Can you give me a rock slide?
What's happening?
Ooh, Scolipede has a good sprite, too.
Scolipede?
Yep.
Wait, do you need Rock Smash to find the gym leader, or no?
That defense curl's not gonna help against Mighty Rock Slide!
Do you need Rock Slide to find the, Rock Smash to find the, gym leader?
No. And I just beat him!
Are you kidding me?
Nice of you to defeat me. Take this, please. The honeycomb badge.
All right. Well, that's cool. I'm still trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
That lets us use fly too.
All right.
I'm 49.
I mean, I'm just kind of watching
my
game right now.
U-turn.
What?
Gave us U-turn.
You don't need strength either, though, right?
What?
You don't need strength either, though, right?
No. No. The only thing you need that's not needed is surf.
Okay.
Alright, so now I got the bird badge.
Oh my god, these Joltics are being so annoying, I have to kill them all as well. Be paralyzed, Taya, please don't be paralyzed. Thank you.
Alright, now I might think of a next team. Son of a bitch, who should I have up?
Where is this gym leader? I've come to 2 dead ends so far.
Did you find, like, a part that requires surf?
Yes.
go down there. Oh, that bridge requires surf. You go up and you find Rock Tube.
Yeah, I did that already.
I think it was if you go down that part where surf, you go under the ground, you go north, and you go east, and it should lead you like a path that would lead you to him.
Okay.
He's like at a dead end.
Ah, jeez. My team is like...
screwed?
No, it's just like, it's not in a really amazing place right now, and I don't know where the gym leader is, and I'm just kind of wandering around, and these wild Pokemon are really kind of annoying. Okay, here, I got it.
Found
I think
him?
I'm at the beginning of the cave again. Yeah, I'm at the beginning of the cave, okay.
It looks like the beginning of the cave, but that surf, isn't.
The surfing part?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm at the place where you have Rock Smash. Where are you supposed to go now?
Rock Smash?
Or, not Rock Smash, Rock Tomb.
You're supposed to surf down.
Okay, and then...
And then go, like, northeast.
Okay. North... Like, do you have to go through grass?
Yeah.
Okay, north...
And then he's near, like, a patch of grass with trees, and catching a Weedle.
Okay, I think I know where I think I know where I'm going.
Like a tunnel that leads up and then to the west.
Okay, northeast. Hopefully I know where I'm going.
It's like a long, it's like a narrow tunnel pathway.
Okay.
That like curves on.
I got it. Oh, hello there, trainer. I'll be with you for a second. Wow, you caught a Weedle.
I caught Specs.
All right, Specs Weedle. You look impressed, are you like bugs and me? My name is Vernon. I'm the gym leader of the Verlion City Gym. This is my time spent collecting bugs and specs. Yeah, you'll challenge me. Yeah. I'd like to challenge you. Thank you. Okay, cool. Do you have an escape rope? I should have an escape rope. I always buy escape ropes. So just don't have one for whatever reason. That kind of suck. Do I not have an escape rope? Yes, I have an escape rope. Yes! I have 3 escape ropes right now. Okay, so I'm just gonna use one of those.
Don't you have anyone knows dig?
What?
Don't you have anyone knows dig?
No. No one on my team knows dig for the time being. But I got it, and let's just run back now. We can dig on the trainers, I'm pretty sure. Let's check how much time I've been recording for.
We've been recording this for 18 minutes.
Yeah. So it's not that much. We still have some time.
And Tomo and my age mode will be on my next team.
Okay, so wait, what's his max level Pokemon?
35, which is Yanmega.
35?
32 to 35.
And Yanmega has Ancient Power, doesn't it?
No idea. Detect, Supersonic, and Quick Attack is the only thing it did.
Okay,
And since I got time, I'm gonna go back up north where we start off in the last 2 episodes to go and make my encounter there.
Alright. There's a little cut tree behind the gym. Where is that going?
No idea.
Alright, there's a rare candy back here.
Oh, you lucky bitch.
I have a lot of rare candies anyways, though. It doesn't really matter. What is this?
Oh, another cute shirt skit. Oh, yeah, I actually tweeted this when Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire came out.
Yeah.
I found a shirt skit with, an Arbok in the wild.
Ooh.
And, I found a, shirt skit with, that Seeker item. And guess what new?
What?
Hydro Pump.
Ooh, that's really good.
The only time I saw it, everything else fell Stinger.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna go take on some of this gym. If he has a 35, that's his max level. I'm gonna see if I can get him to level up Hiray.
But everyone else is like 28. And they're all like first form.
I mean, that's fine. But he has a Vespiquen, doesn't he?
Yeah.
I should be fine against that.
So Hiray would be mostly perfect against every one of them.
Alright. Yeah, that's what I'm using against. I mean, that's what I'm using right now. I'm leveling
up Hiray. I'm stuck up with Yama too.
Yeah, I'm leveling up Hiray right now, because I want to get her some levels before we go ahead and... Oh, sing, really, Krikatoon? And you have Bleach Life.
Number 5!
I know, but he's using Bleach Life right now for whatever reason, so... I want to do what he's doing. Can you wake up, please? Thank you. Cool, okay.
Let's see where
my ad. Wow, that game does a lot of experience. Okay, okay, cool. You're a bug catcher, too. I kind of want to get this, I feel. Can we, like. Okay. So I'm gonna see if I can, you got double protect. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can, get to the gym leader and then we can go ahead and end that episode because, I kinda want to get on the gym leader in the next episode.
Alright, I don't think I've made my encounter here yet and it was a Rilly camp.
Yeah, Relicants only appear on this one certain route. So it's probably the
find out my main encounter yet here too later. Oh shit, you rock too.
Okay. So Staraptor. Yay, first time using Staraptor in battle. Agility. Doesn't really matter. Okay, let's go. Close combat. What does close combat look like in this game? Ooh, okay. It's one of the older strikes in close combat.
Oh shit.
Masquerain, that's a good job for T-Ray too.
Don't be a dick.
What?
Don't be a dick, Relicamp. Just come on.
Yeah, Relicamp is
you can't resist when you're asleep.
Relicamp is kind of hard to catch, in all honesty.
You motherfucker.
What happened?
Broke out.
Oh. Yeah.
And of course, I only have 5 Pokeballs left.
Well, what amount of health is he at right now?
In yellow.
Okay, you should try to bring him into red.
Nothing that will knock it out.
Well.
And of course, you had to break out.
Well, you know.
Look at that purity water gun.
I'm really upset because I couldn't catch the shiny Relicant in the episode before the last episode. Got really upset because I was like, I want to get this so badly.
Hey,
this thing misses. I'm dead. Okay, I'm not doing this.
Me, son.
Got it.
Ah, Sigoy.
Okay, cool.
At least that was a lot easier than when I caught the Regis on my Emerald Nuzlocke.
Yeah, the Regis are legendary, so you know.
Oh, you saw it?
Yeah, I mean, I know you told me about it.
Oh my god, Regice Ice and Registeel completely swapped.
Really?
It's usually Regice that takes like 40 or 50, and Registeel takes like 10. And Regirock only took like 5 each time.
Oh, that's a lot of damage.
Alright, now let's see. First time, no Japanese name this time.
Really?
Yep.
What name did you give it?
Zenith.
Okay.
The old man's 35th anniversary's coming up.
Wait, what's coming up?
Dennis Anderson's 35th anniversary.
Okay.
Moshtruck reference.
Yeah.
Gravedigger's 35th anniversary next year. We can't wait. Of course, he'll probably retire afterwards.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's see what comes up here. Haven't battled Vernon yet?
I'm not going to. I'm running back to the Pokemon Center right now. I'm done with the puzzle, though, so I can end off the episode whenever you're ready.
Oh, I found a Sunstone, too.
Yeah, alright, I'm ready to end off the episode. I'm on a good place.
Come on, man. I guess we'll end it here, so I'm still... Ooh, there's a TM right here. But I need Rock Climb, ain't that just lovely? There's a whole bunch of them. There's like 3 TMs that require Rock Climb.
Yeah. Rock Climb is essential.
Dickhead Creator.
To get the extra stuff. Alright, so you're ready to end up the episode?
Yep, I made it back to the first town now.
Alright, so guys, the next is a Pokemon guy, a Cub Nuzlocke. I'm gonna be getting my I think this is the third badge, right?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna be in my third badge, and Tim's gonna be exploring a little bit more and trying to figure out
fourth
where
badge.
To go next. What?
It's our fourth badge.
Fourth badge. Okay, yeah, never mind. Fourth badge. And Tim's gonna be exploring probably and figuring out where we're supposed to be going next. I'm thinking you guys so much for watching. If you are enjoying the series, I definitely gonna make sure you go ahead and leave a like on both, or leave a like on the video, and go subscribe to both channels because that'd be greatly appreciated. And I'll see you guys next time.